Challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without... than a busload of cheerleaders. Is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Red Zone home game. Oh man, these guys are hot. Did you feel that, Juanita? Challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Tomorrow is Kick Your Best Friend in the Pants Day. Free popcorn. This challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. folks, you sell the sizzle, and Ratchet is hot. Challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. It uses the bathroom in that suit. This challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. If Ratchet was a tough cookie, what kind of cookie would he be? I'm gonna go with Snickerdoodle. This challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Should have his own fitness machine, his own shoes, his own fat. This challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Yeah. challenge mode is downright nasty, Juanita. Our contestants must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch. Because we're not breaking for commercial anytime soon. And that Lombax is terminating with extreme prejudice. It's a good thing we're out of range, Juanita. We are out of range, aren't we? The Butcher of Bogan has his work cut out for him this time, Juanita. He starts the round with only a wrench for protection. Run! person driving a mint green Man Ray 5, please report to security. You're parked in my space. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise. It's time to kill or be killed in the Annihilator round. Ratchet must survive under relentless attack from wave after wave of lethal enemies. Try any of this at home. Go to a friend's house. Team Dark Star is unstoppable. To get silent but deadly.
Oh, please! Open a window!
Don't get excited, Juanita. I'm talking about the gas round, where Ratchet must defeat all the enemies before the toxic fumes snuff him out. Oh, baby, I love that smell. Me one of those battle suits, Juanita. One thing about Ratchet, you give him any lip and he'll feed you a lead sandwich. You better believe that, Juanita. Oh, he's looking a little unsteady. Some gladiators just can't handle their gas.
Ratchet. I've seen assorted cheeses more dangerous than your combat bots. Bring them back to my shop and I'll give them some upgrades.
Attention, contestant. The Battle Dome is open all hours for your convenience. Hone your combat skills and improve your rank, all on live Holovision.
Your dread point score now allows you to advance to Planet Char.
Tonight on Dread Zone, Team Darkstar embarks on a journey through the hallowed grounds of Planet Char. What was once just a boring historic ancient temple is now the centerpiece of this explosive new battle course. Ratchet will have to complete some of Dread Zone's deadliest challenges ever just to gain entrance into the main temple. But even if he survives that far, no contestant this season has come out of that temple alive.
You can use the charge boots for quick bursts of speed.
A win today will keep Team Darkstar in the running for a shot at the championship title and Ace Hardline.